Sorry, my mind's been all over the place lately.
You and I both.
Get in a fight?
Something like that. What?
Why now? Why do you want to talk to me now?
That's why I'm here. Do you remember the incident?
The one that got me expelled, yeah.
That's not your fault. I'm responsible for Jared.
That could have been you. It were my powers that took over. Yours aren't that strong.
I've changed.
I didn't want to hurt him, but I finally had a chance to stand up to him.
I was the one who grabbed him. How could it be you?
I'm addicted.
To what?
To my power. Taking power.
But Jared didn't have any powers.
I know. I assume you can guess what I took then.
Jared, are you there? Jared, what's wrong?
Go!
Jared!
I've been picking people off that are just like us, and I've been...
What do you mean?
They don't make it. Call me crazy, I don't know. I can't help it. Am I crazy? I really need the team's help, and I'm freaking out.
Talk to me!
Nice reflexes. Still got it, huh?
They're in progress.
Clearly. Okay, and for the past 2 weeks, someone's been following me. They've caught onto my trail. They know what I'm doing.
Are you okay, citizen? Why did you say citizen? Game on.
He's my next target, and I'm not gonna stop until he's dead.
Robbie, there's people that can help you. There's people that are trained to help deal with this sort of thing. This is bigger than me. I can't do this by myself.
Then why do you put on the suit? James, we've been best friends since we were kids, and I don't wanna hurt you. So I'm gonna give you this chance right now to drop all this, take off that suit, stop playing this game, and go.
I'm not gonna let you hurt anybody else.
And what are you gonna do, huh? Wear that suit? Be some kind of guardian?
So what does that make you?
The addict. For the past 3 months, you couldn't find me. For the rest of your life, you're not gonna be able to escape me.
I'm not gonna let this happen. I'm going to fix things.
You seek redemption. You're only in this for yourself. You're as selfish as I am.